Today's literacy tip covers the parts of a book. Your book has a front cover that lets you know the name of the book or the title, and who wrote the book, the author, or who did the pictures, the illustrator. The back of your book sometimes lets you know what the story is about, and the spine holds the book all together. Let's go inside the book. The pages are sometimes numbered, so you know what page you're on. And as you carefully turn the pages, you read from left to right. The words in the book are called the text, and the pictures are called the illustrations. And that's your literacy tip for today.